Good morning, guys. It is Arika Misha, and today is Sunday, February the 28th. And of course, you guys know these are my weekly Walgreens and CVS deals. Like I said, today is February the 28th. It is Arika Misha, and these are some of the little deals I got from Walgreens and CVS. They start today, February 28th. I'm sorry. It starts today. You guys know I always walk through, see what deals I can find. So that's what I do. All right, let's get into my little quick deals I found, guys. All right, of course, you guys know you've seen me get the Slim Jims a million times. But the Slim Jims, they're usually on sale for $1, but they weren't on sale. They're priced at $2 for $3. So I got a couple of Slim Jims because we love the Slim Jims. All right, and the new these are the, I guess they're the whatchamacallit, if you guys know that candy bar. So they've come out with this, which is, you know, pretty much, I guess, the cousin of the whatchamacallit candy bar. So this is the Hoozy What's It. I'm excited about it. So it's a new candy bar, and this is the Walgreens side. This Walgreens has $1 off of $4 on this. And these, I forgot what their price is. $1.89. Sorry, guys. Anyway, it's a good cheap deal. Four candy bars. They are priced at, they were priced at $4 for $2. And then they have the $1 off digital. So make sure you clip that. These are the new candy bars. All right, and the Crunch and Munch Butter Toffee Popcorn with Peanuts. Old school popcorn here. Walgreens has these now. I've never really seen them, so I guess they're new to the store. And these are 3.5 ounce boxes. A nice size box, guys. And they're priced, regular price at a dollar. So I'll grab a couple of those, you know, for me and the girls when we're watching movies and stuff. Or a little quick snack. And of course, you guys know I'm always doing the sandwich bag deal, where you buy one sandwich bag for $2.39. It is the Walgreens brand, their Complete Home. Buy one box at $2.39 and you get two free. So I got six like I always do. You guys have seen me do this deal a million times. All right, and my favorite Walgreens deals, I did find these on clearance. This is a water cup. It's by Planet Zach HydroTrack. It is 20 ounce, water, whatever you want to put in it. It's a nice size cup. Can't really fit it all on the screen. It's a 20 ounce, so it's pretty big. And this thing was really pricey. I found it on clearance. This was priced at like $16, and I think it was $16.97 for a cup. Why is it so expensive? But y'all know I didn't pay that. I'm just saying. And it was on clearance for $3. So I got it. I was like, okay, I ain't paying no $17 for no plastic cup. Anyway, y'all know Walgreens and CVS do be overpriced. It does. And no. Anyway. And my other favorite Walgreens deal, you guys see, this is the 10 cup capacity Brita Stream water filter pitcher. This thing, and y'all already know, y'all can Google this. Y'all can do whatever y'all need to do. This thing was priced at $36.99. $36 for a water pitcher? Anyway, y'all know your girl ain't pay that. It was $3.79. I got that on clearance. Y'all know I be finding some good deals. All y'all gotta do is just walk through Walgreens and CVS and just see what's on clearance. I do it all the time. I find some really good stuff. But anyway, that is definitely a steal on that Brita filter pitcher for $37, and I got it for $3 and some change. That's a steal. I know that's a steal, guys. And that cup, $17. Ooh, what kind of cup is that? Is it gonna wash laundry? Anyway, all right, guys. So that's my Walgreens haul over here. I love my little mini deals. All right, and over here to CVS, you guys know I'm gonna do my CVS deals as well. All right, CVS had their movie theater. I'm sorry, guys. CVS had their movie theater candy on sale, $1 each, 3 for $3, which is $1 each. And I got that Bunch of Crunch, Gotta have it when you go to the movies. Milk Duds, you gotta have it when you go to the movies. And I was surprised to see these are little mini Tootsie Roll Bites. My daughter loves Tootsie Rolls, so I grabbed those for her. I like Tootsie Rolls too, so I hope she don't think she can eat them all by herself. Alright guys, and I found this Colgate toothpaste. It looks like it's got some hemp seed oil. Looks like it's new from what it says here. You guys can see that, new. So I knew this was new. I've never seen this before. I got two of those. This was regular price at $6.49 for some toothpaste? Wow. But anyway, CVS had it on clearance for $2.39 on clearance. So I got two of these, $2.39 each, and I had a 2 off of 4 digital, CVS digital. So that worked out perfectly. All right, and you guys, I know I told you guys about CVS little bargain buy section. I found these chip clips. You guys see it right there, $2 for these chip clips. I thought that was cute. They were cute, and we do need more chip clips, so that's why I grabbed those. And I also needed more of these little baskets. These are $1 out of their bargain section. I got two more of these pink baskets because I needed them for my nail polish arrangement that I'm doing. So I definitely need two more of those. So I just grabbed those, something that I needed. And this Colgate Zero Mouthwash Fresh Breath. This is the 17.4 ounce. I got two of these. CVS had these. These are regular priced at $6.49 for some mouthwash. $6.49. You guys know the name brands, they pricey. Colgate $6.49 each, but I found these on clearance at CVS. They're on clearance at CVS for $2.50 for each. So $2.50 for each. And I also had, you guys know I had the four off of six for the Colgate. So that's why I got the toothpaste and the mouthwash. I had a digital. I think it was $4 off of $6. But anyway, so the Colgate coupon went towards this as well. All right, and my favorite CVS deal is the, y'all have seen me get these before, but they weren't this big. I found color changing salt lamps in CVS, and these are huge. These things are big. Color changing salt lamps. And you guys know I have the little small mini ones. Well, they're not mini, they're a little, they're small, but not mini, like medium. So anyway guys, I found these in CVS, regular price at $19.99 each. $20 each, $19.99 each. I had 40% off, 30% off. I had $37 in ECBs. I had the 4 off of 6 Colgate. So anyway, I got the salt lamps for $5 each. $5 each, regular price at $20, $19.99. And I got them for $5. Can't beat that. So like I said, guys, you have to make sure you're going to get your deals, make sure you're collecting your ECBs, make sure you, you know, so that way when you go to check out, you've got extra money that goes towards your total. So you're pretty much walking out of the store not really paying full price for everything. So my CVS haul was great. I think I paid like $11 for everything. $11. The salt lamps alone are $20 each, and I only pay $11 for this whole entire CVS. I'm telling y'all just gotta know what y'all doing. And I've been couponing for years. I've been couponing now for about, it's been about 5 years now. So, you know, you learn the ropes. All right, guys, so that is the CVS side. I've already showed you the Walgreens side. Once again, this is Arika Misha. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media, especially on Instagram at Arika Misha. I'm just as busy over there. I post every day, sometimes 2 or 3 times a day, depending on what happens. But thank you guys so much for all your love and support. And I just want to send a shout out to my one of my subscribers. Her name is Alonda. You know who I'm talking about, girl. Thank you so much for all your love and support. I really appreciate it. She's always on board. First thing when my videos go out, first thing in the morning, she's always the first one. I mean, I love all my subscribers. Don't get me wrong, y'all. I love all y'all. But I just want to, you know, really, you know, you got to show appreciation to people when they really go out of their way. Miss Alonda, if I remember your last name, I know I remember. Alonda Gilmore. Yes. Thank you so much, honey, for all your love and support. And I keep you and your family. I keep all my subscribers and their families in prayer. I keep everybody in prayer. Y'all know how I am. All right, guys, this is Arika Misha. Thank you so much. Don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Bye.